Students and students, welcome to Lava Lava Lamp. You got a Lava Lava Lamp. Okay, so today we're going to find out what happens when you mix oil and water together. Why doesn't oil and water mix? So my hypothesis is, I think canola oil will not react with the water. I think it will not mix in with the water. So olive oil, on the other hand, will mix in with the water. It will react to the water. Sesame oil will react to the water just like the olive oil. So we're gonna do the experiment. Wait, I forgot. At any time when you, before you start an experiment, you gotta remember safety first. Yeah! Seriously, Kiara? Really?
Let's just take it all off.
Yeah, we don't need these anyway. Hi, now we're ready to do the experiment. Yay! So first you need a glass jar with a lid. Next you'll need measuring cups. After that you'll need coloring! And then you'll need water. And then after you'll need oil, canola oil, olive oil and sesame oil. Don't forget those. Any brand will do. So let's get started with the experiment. So before we start this experiment, here's a tip. This is an ordinary food coloring box that you buy at the store. But I highly recommend do not use yellow because you won't see the difference between the oil and water. Kiara, really? You ready to start this experiment or not? Then stop dancing around.
Sorry. I'm just excited.
All right, let's get started. So now we're gonna do the experiment. So first you will wanna pour 2 cups of water into your glass jar. Next, you will want to take your food coloring. 4 drops would be good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, you want to take a spoon. Sorry for not mentioning it earlier. And mixing it up. And mix it up. Look at this nice green color, Eva. Now you want to take your half measuring cup and your first oil that you're going to be experimenting with, which is canola oil. You will want to add it into your half cup. And add it in your jar. Whoa! It's acting just like a lava lamp. Look what's happening right now. There's two layers. One with the oil and one with the water. Look what's happening. Now we're gonna close this up tightly, so we can shake it up and see what happens. If it doesn't mix together. Shake it up and down. Well, look what's happening right now. The bubbles tell me that canola oil and water do not mix, because the oil, the bubbles, which is the oil, are on the top, and this is at the bottom, and the water is still at the bottom. So canola oil and water do not mix. My hypothesis was correct. Doesn't this look cool? So now we're gonna do the olive oil. So we're gonna take 2 cups of water again and add it into our glass jar. And then we'll add the food coloring. 1, 2, 3, 4. Evergreen! Yay! Now you want to mix. Mix, 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 mix. So it's all evergreen! Yay! And now you want to take your 1/2 cup and add your olive oil in. The second oil you're going to experiment with. Okay, and then add it in. Whoa! What is that? Is it doing the same thing as the canola? Look at this! But it's darker. The only difference is it's darker. Let's see if it mixes. Nope, it doesn't mix. My hypothesis is not supported. I thought it would mix together, but my experiment says my hypothesis was not supported. Now it's time to do our last oil, the sesame oil. Oh wow, that smells good. So. You know the drill. 2 cups in your glass jar. Now it's time to do your food coloring again. And then mix it up until it's all evergreen. Don't you just love evergreen? Now it's time to take your 1/2 cup and your sesame oil. Oh geez, that smells really good. Wait a minute. Oh. It does the same thing. Huh. But the only difference is it's darker again. So, let's see if it mixes. Jeez, this was so good. Look what happened. My hypothesis wasn't supported again. So, according to my hypothesis, I said that it will mix together, but it didn't mix. I'm back. So, this is my conclusion. So, any type of oil that you mix with water, it would always do the same effect. Have 2 layers of liquids. Oil and water. Isn't that crazy? Gah! So no matter what type of oil it is, it will always have the same chemical consistency and it'll all cause the same effect. But just for fun, I want to add some Dawn, because whenever my hands get greasy with oil, my mom lets me wash my hands with Dawn, which gets rid of the grease. So let's see what happens. So I'm just gonna add a little bit. Yeah. Ooh, bubble. What in the world? Where did the oil go? Oh my gosh! Okay, so Dawn gets rid of the grease and, in this case, gets rid of the oil. It just gives bubbles and water.
Cool,
but it makes the thing lighter too. But it still smells good. Okay. So, looking at this, it looks like the Dawn takes away the two layers of oil and water. I wonder why that happens. Thank you for watching, everyone. Peace out!